Evet değerli arkadaşlar, Furkan Hazar Ülkü, bendeniz karşınızdayım. Furkan Ülkü TV'desiniz. Yine Call of Duty ama yine eskilerden değerli arkadaşlar. Bugün karşınıza Black Ops'la çıktım değerli arkadaşlarım. Ve camping'e basıyoruz. New game. Vallahi. Neyse, basit iyidir ya. Adamın biri bize mi sesleniyor? Bana mı öyle geldi ya?
Yes.
Where's the broadcast station?
I don't know what you're talking about.
The numbers, Mason. What do they mean? Where are they broadcasting?
I don't know anything about any numbers.
What about Dragovich? Do you remember him? Give us what we want, we'll guarantee your safety. Let's start at the beginning. Cuba, 1961, the Bay of Pigs. We know you were there.
No.
Do not fuck with me, Mason. I know when you're lying. 61, Bay of Pigs. What happened?
We all got killed.
There's no use lying, Mason. We know you went in with Woods and Bowman.
Woods? Bowman.
Dragovich. Do you remember Dragovich?
Castro. We went in to kill Castro.
Hadi bakalım. Ne oluyor lan?
The police are gonna be here soon. Let's make this quick.
Woods, it's been a while.
Not enough, Carlos. You know Bowman, right?
Carlos.
This is Mason.
What's up, Carlos?
So you got what we need?
He will be in here. The plantation. My old plantation. Our attack on the airfield should distract them enough to get you inside.
What about the evac?
You will have transport waiting for you. Just be there.
Excellent. We got company.
Saquen los papeles. Ahora. Sáldete aquí, puta capitalista.
Oye, ¿de dónde tú eres?
Said, where are you from?
Just be cool, Woods. Wait.
Talking to you!
All right. Everything is ready.
Gear up, boys.
Say about the bar, Carlos.
No problem. My men will dispose of the bodies.
Occupants leaving their vehicles armed with shotguns.
Bowman, Carlos, lay down covering fire. We fight our way through the streets. Mason, on me.
Let's go.
Tamam dayı, ben peşindeyim dayı.
Están armados hasta los dientes. Necesitamos refuerzos. car.
Oğlum lan. Direkt aksiyonun içine böyle balıklama cups daldık abi ya. Call of Duty başka bir şey ya. Vallahi.
Carlos and his men should be at the airfield. Any minute. There's a signal. Now, hook up. This is it.
Tamam da ben hangisinden gideceğim?
Bowman, left flank. Move out!
Hadi yine mi kapı ya?
Inside, go.
Yes.
Got it.
side, we're within five. Target should be up ahead.
Şarjör, şarjör, şarjör.
Affirmativo. Okay, stack up. Hurry it up.
Checkpoint reach. Haydi oğlum. Abi ağır çekim muhabbetleri on numara ya. Karıyı da indirdik. Şarjör. Siktir. Ay senin şarjörünü be. Bam bam bam. Evet, hold the people. Ananı avradını
deal with it.
Mason! Are you crazy? I'll screw you up out there! Mason, what are you doing? Mason!
Runway's clear.
Damn you, Mason!
No choice, Woods. Do what I signed up for. Coming by! Stop! Get out of here!
Ulan ben bizimkileri kurtardım, beni yakaladılar. Bu ne biçim iş lan? Günah keçisi ben miyim arkadaş? Benim üstüme mi oynuyorsunuz ya?
You're dead. We killed you.
No. You killed a double.
Tipine sıçtım.
We always know.
Do with him what you wish, General.
Ay sokayım şansıma ya.
In honor of our new relationship. Just make sure that he suffers.
He will know suffering beyond his darkest fears. I have plans for you, American.
Oh, he did. Dragovich sure did.
Sıçam şansıma arkadaş. Heriflerin kıçını kurtarayım dedim, bizi paketlediler anasını satayım.
Set up. They knew we were coming. Bastard Dragovich.
The Russian.
Yeah. He was behind everything.
Where did Dragovich take you?
To Russia. A labor camp. Oh, a hellhole called Vakuda. Oh my god.
What did they do to you, Mason?
What didn't they do?
Acep ne ola ki?
Why didn't Castro just kill you? Why did he give you to Dragovich?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Vakuda. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Vakuda, Mason?
I was on my own. Almost a year.
Think, Mason. What did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out. But Victor Reznov found a way.
Kesin yine birinin peşine düşeceğiz. Dur bakın başımıza ne gelecek şimdi. Hadi bakalım. O ne lan?
Victor Reznov.
My friend.
You hit like a child.
Heroin korka через силу понимаете. Собаки!
Hey, Smolok!
Hey, всегда ты рискнул.
Geç mi kaldım? Ama bana yürümemden bahsetmedi ki. Orayı anlamadım ya. Neyse.
Every journey begins with a single step.
This is step one!
Secure the keys!
Now, we take Vakuda! What is step two? Three! The monster of Megadeth.
Glad you're a friend, Sergey.
Elimde boktan bir bıçakla.
step two!
Reza, you sure can trust us, America?
With my life. He and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an army. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Fakulta, we are all brothers.
Herif çok fena ya.
Reznov, your men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone.
Prepare yourself, men! Mason! Over here!
Havayı uçurdular.
Months of planning, Mason. We will not pause. We will not falter. We will be free or die trying.
Возгорание в секторе 2-3. Блокировка завершена. Эвакуация невозможна.
This way! The arms lockers! Mason! Climb the tower and support the uprising in the south!
Ulan elimizde siktiri boktan bir silah. Hadi oğlum.
This way! Arm yourselves, comrades!
Reinforcements will soon arrive to defend the main armory.
Just as we planned.
How do we achieve step five?
Mason's weapon will soon be ready. Shoot the lock, Mason.
We'll do that.
Forward, men! We will burn this hellhole to the ground. Move now!
Sıka sıka gidiyorum anasını satayım. Hadi gidelim, hadi gidelim, hadi gidelim. Oğlum bu elimdeki neydi lan? Benim aldık onu yerden. Lan çekil önümden. Sanırım onu isabet ettirmedim demin. Ettiremediğim için de beni vurdular. Mermi dolduralım. Ulan hepinizi öldüreceğim lan.
Do not let them!
Боже, скоро его не будет!
Да нет! Да я его накрыл!
Keep me covered!
Он не сделает!
Давай на поражение! Заряжай! Вот!
Öl ulan pezevenk öl. Avradını lan. Bağ bir şey oldu.
Leaders, place the key to step 8.
Oh yeah.
Freedom.
Ulan. Aa, ne avradı ne. Allah'a atladım.
Come on. Step eight, Reznov. Freedom.
For you, Mason. Not for me.
Reznov.
Onun peşine gittiler. Ben trene atladım, kaçtım mı yani? Bu mu? Hikaye bu mu hocam?
After your escape, you were assigned to Jason Hudson at the CIA. How could he trust you when he knew that Victor Reznov helped you break out of Vorkuta?
Reznov. He was my friend. But he didn't make it out.
Victor Reznov was a communist. How did the CIA know you weren't compromised?
They tested me. They knew I wouldn't break, and I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. And there were others. Others I was supposed to kill.
Who?
Evet. Bitmedi mi ya? Oha, bu sefer de beyazda kaldı. Evet, bir yerlere iniyoruz.
This is it.
Why the Pentagon?
Hudson couldn't tell me. He didn't have clearance.
Your convoy is ready, sir. Welcome to the Pentagon. We're late.
Secretary McNamara?
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Nothing less than our national security is at stake. He has no fear.
Ulan yine mi bu herif ya?
No weakness. This is Nikita Dragovich. I believe you two have already met.
When do I kill him?
We're lucky to have you back, Mason.
Burada kesin bir şey olacak ya.
VIP.
He's here.
I felt like everyone was watching us. And watching me. Then you couldn't trust anyone. Sometimes even yourself.
That's why we're here, Mason. The
finest people in the world,
you.
Right here, 24/7. It never ends.
We were watching you the whole time.
Ne dikkatli herifmişiz anasını satayım.
Please tell him we're here.
At once, sir. Clearance Prospero.
Distinguished hearers.
I kept hearing numbers.
Oğlum bizim adamın ayarları bozuldu lan.
He's waiting. Felt something gnawing
him. What, Mason?
The nerve center. I believe I'm correct in saying that civilization has been saved more than once in this room.
I don't know. Arkadaş.
Life goes in a dream. Step two. Ascend from darkness. Step three. Rain fire.
You were getting close to your objective. It was working.
It never gets old. Overwhelming, isn't it?
Not yet. Sycorax. This inner sanctum was built in 1943. We rarely use it.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Good luck, Mason.
Evet, geldik, koltuğa oturduk.
Great honor, Mr. President.
Sit.
Ha, başkanla görüşüyoruz.
We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk. Dragovich. I'm told that you are the very best that we have anywhere.
Bizim herif kafayı sıyırmış galiba. Beynimiz yanmış bizim.
You will need to be.
Öyle bir durum var sanki bizim adamın kafa komple yanmış.
Take care of it.
Executive order, Operation Flashpoint. Rip out the heart of their space program. Eradicate their long range.
Bol bol video izliyoruz.
Take out the Ascension Group. Nazis, scientists, co-opted by the Russians after the war.
He needed their knowledge. What they'd learned.
Operation Ford had planted a double agent working with the Ascension Group.
Edgar Groey Weaver. His mission was to sabotage the rocket.
But something went wrong, Mason.
I can't get these fucking numbers out of my head.
Yine beyaz ekran. Bizimki hayal mi görüyor, gerçeği mi oynatıyor? Beyni yandı herifin. Gerçi benimki de yandı. Evet değerli arkadaşlar, sonunda bize bir yer bıraktı yani, Allah razı olsun abim. Evet, bu bize bıraktığı yerden devam edeceğiz değerli arkadaşlar. Bir sonraki bölümde Call of Duty Black Ops 10 numara giriş oldu yani. Aksiyonun böyle dibine. Yeni bölümde sizlerle tekrar görüşünceye kadar diyeceğiz arkadaşlar. Videoyu beğendiyseniz beğen butonuna basmayı unutmayın. Yorum yapmayı kesinlikle unutmayın. Abone olarak bizleri takip edip bildirimi açarsanız da ilk defa videoyu ilk yayınladığımda senin haberin olacak. Kendine iyi bak değerli arkadaşlar. Çok görüşmek üzere diyorum. İyice konuşurken içini ettim. Kusura bakmayın. Haydi cümleten Allah'a emanet değerli arkadaşlar. Yeni bölümde görüşmek üzere.